kids. Everyone in the living room, it's almost time for the presents.
All right, Janeway, Janeway.
And this is how we find out what is in those presents.
Shouldn't they be there by now? What's taking them so long?
Hey, these guys are professionals. They're the best. Come on, they're not lying down on the job.
Go on without me. Just go.
A good soldier never leaves a man behind.
Okay, everybody, come on. Settle down now, kids. Everybody, you sit in a circle. No, Andy. Andy, you sit in the middle there. Good. And which present are you going to open first?
There they are.
Come in, Mother Bird. This is Alpha Bravo.
This is it.
Come in,
this
Mother
is
Bird.
It. Quiet, 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 quiet.
All right. Andy's opening the first present now.
Mrs. Potato Head. Mrs. Potato Head. Mrs. Potato Head. Hey, I can dream, can't I?
The bow's coming off. He's ripping the wrapping paper. It's a lunchbox. We've got a lunchbox here.
A lunchbox?
Lunchbox?
For lunch.
Okay, second present. It appears to be... Okay, it's bed sheets.
Who invited that kid?
Oh, only one left.
Okay, we're on the last present now.
Last present!
It's a big one. It's a board game. Repeat, Battleship.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, watch it.
Sorry there, old spudhead.
Mission accomplished. Well done, man. Pack it up. We're going home.
So did I tell you? Huh? Nothing to worry about.
I knew you were right all along, Woody. Never doubted you for a second.
Wait a minute.
Come in, Mother Bird. Come in, Mother Bird. Mom has pulled a surprise present from the closet. And he's opening it.
He's really excited about this.
Mom,
it's a huge package. Oh, get out. One of the kids is in the
way. I can't see you.
It's a what? What is it?
Oh, no. You big lizard. I will never know what it is.
Way to go, Rex.
No. Turn him around.
Oh, he's putting him in back. Yeah, you're putting him in backwards.
Plus is positive, minus is negative. Oh, let me.
Red alert. Red alert. Andy is coming upstairs.
There.
Intrusion, repeat. Resume your positions now.
Andy's coming, everybody. Back to your places. Hurry.
Where's my ear? Who's in my ear? Did you see my ear?
Out of my way. Here I come.
Nothing. I'm sure Andy was just a little excited, if that's all.
Too much
cake and ice cream, I suppose. It's just a mistake.
Well, that mistake is sitting in your spot, Woody.
Have you been replaced?
Hey, what did I tell you earlier? No one is getting replaced. Now, let's all be polite and give whatever it is up there a nice, big Andy's room welcome.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command. Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
Why don't they answer?
My ship!
Blast. This'll take weeks to repair.
Buzz Lightyear mission log, stardate 4072. My ship has run off course en route to Sector 12. I've crash-landed on a strange planet. The impact must have awoken me from hypersleep. Terrain seems a bit unstable. No readout yet if the air is breathable. And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah!
Ah! Whoa! Hey, whoa. Did I frighten you? Didn't mean to. Sorry, howdy. My name is Woody, and this is Andy's room. That's all I wanted to say. And also, there has been a bit
of a mix-up. This is my spot, see? The bed here.
Local law enforcement. It's about time you got here. I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit. My ship has crash-landed here by mistake.
Yes, it is a mistake, because you see, the bed here is my spot.
I need to repair my turbo boosters. Do people still use fossil fuels, or have you discovered crystallic fusion?
Well, let's see. We got double A's.
Watch yourself. Oh, who goes there?
Don't shoot!
It's okay.
Friends.
Do you know these life forms?
Yes. They're Andy's toys.
All right, everyone, you're clear to come up. I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Oh, I'm so glad you're not a dinosaur.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Now, thank you all for your kind welcome.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue.
Ooh. Hey, Woody's got something like that. His is a pull strength. Only
it sounds like a car ran over it.
Oh, yeah, but not like this one. This is a quality sound system. Probably all copper wiring, huh? So, where are you from? Singapore? Hong Kong?
Well, no. Actually, I'm stationed up in the Gamma Quadrant of Sector 4. As a member of the elite Universe Protection Unit of the Space Ranger Corps, I protect the galaxy from the threat of invasion from the evil Emperor Zurg, sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance.
Oh, really? I'm from Play School.
And I'm from Mattel. Well, I'm not really from Mattel. I'm actually from a smaller company that was purchased in a leveraged buyout. Well, I don't
know. You think they'd never seen a new toy before?
Well, sure. Look at him. He's got more gadgets on him than a Swiss Army knife.
Please be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Hey, a laser? How come you don't have a laser, Woody?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy.